locate the overrides and shut this thing down.
He's in the generator room. Let's go, let's go! This motherfucker!
God damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little.
One down. One more to go.
Nexus power output now 70% and falling.
Three, no, four. Cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters in support. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
Cell's power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
Critical threat. Vibrations approaching maximum tolerance. All non-essential teams.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.
A 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now. Romeo 1, clear to proceed to the Nexus. I'm logging the hardware's explosive exfiltration as unpredictable and flat-out insane.
My name is Prophet.
You don't have a name. People have names. You have a call sign and a goddamn serial number.
And without me, you don't have a goddamn chance. So we both make the best of it. I need a sit rep.
Roger that. Cell's high altitude defense system is completely offline, but it's not over. In fact, it's probably gonna get worse.
Cell's in full retreat, but they'll hole up at the Nexus base. Cell will probably try and turn this whole area into a kill zone. Watch out.
I saw something.
Yes, you fucking are! Now, Prophet is still the primary threat. If you see him, call it in. We've got QRF teams itching to rip him a new one.